this morning, one person has died after their motorcycle struck a tree. It happened on Buckley Highway, which is also known as Route 171 in Union last night. Now, we still don't know all the factors leading up to that crash. Police only saying the driver misjudged the turn and swerved off the road.